Tell me any website we can check it on live right now. Flipkart.com, right? Okay. Yeah. See, you're saying something, see, Flipkart. Okay. I just enter flipkart.com. Let's see the transaction here. See, guys, please watch it. First of all, my computer IP address is what? What is my computer IP?
192.168.0.1.
0.190, brother. 0.190, yeah. Is my computer IP. So, first of all, so this is it. So, this is it. So I'm asking a query. See, yes or no, see, this is a packet capture. So source IP address is 0.190. Destination IP will be what? 0. See here. 0.1. Yes or no? Are you seeing it here?
Yes, sir.
This is what, right? I told you. Query. Guys, that's what we learned theoretically, right? Same thing you will see here, right? What is the source IP here? 0.190. That is what we learned. What is the destination IP here? 0.1. Yes or no?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Okay.
Yes, sir.
And now, UDP. I told you source port will be random. See, it is chosen random. What is the destination port? 53. Right? Whatever I told you theoretically, I am showing you practically now. Agree with me or not? Hello?
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Right. Now, DNS payload. DNS payload means query. I need a record A of Tungabhadra network. See, I need a www.flipkart.com class A. Type A. Type A means IPv4 host. Okay. Type A means record A. I need a flipkart.com record A IPv4 address. Okay. Now, who is responding? Your DNS resolver is responding because it is already having the IP. See? It is responding, right? Answer. Right? Yes or no? Answer. What is the answer? The flipkart.com IP address is 163.53.76.86.
86.
Right? What answer it is? It's a which query it is? Non-recursive query, right? If you see, right? Non-recursive will be do query recursively, do not. See, this is a non-recursive. It is set to here. Okay? So, fine. Anyhow, you got the answer, right? Yes or no for your query? You got an answer.
Yes, sir.
That is called response. Yes, sir. I'm showing it practically now. Okay? You got the IP. What is the IP address of flipkart.com? 163.53.76.86. 76.86, the flipkart IP. This is part 1.